All right, this is what everyone's been waiting for. This is the 10 DVD box set. It's the complete series of the Teddy Ruxpin cartoon. It just came out today, Tuesday, September 18th. And I'm just going to go over the box and then go through a couple of the DVDs, see what everything looks like. Just to go over the outside of the box real quick, it comes in this really big, really oddly shaped package. Not very standard for most DVD sets. Usually what they'll do is they'll put one set of DVDs on top and then the other on the back. This one has got them side by side, but when you open it up, it actually makes sense. You know, it looks kind of awkward right now, but trust me, it makes sense. On the cover here, you've got a really unattractive looking picture of Teddy. Something's going on with his eyes that looks kind of weird. Real cheap looking art overall. I don't know why. Teddy just looks awful. But in the background, you've got some good art. My laptop was about to fall off over there. Let's see. On the side, you've got Teddy gimmick grubby in the airship. On the right, for some reason, a scene from Gizmos and Gadgets. Not sure why, but that's there. Flip it over. And interestingly enough, what everyone was talking about, there was a huge debate going on about the blurb that was supposed to be on the back of this box mentioning Teddy Ruxpin still being in stores. That is not anywhere on the back of this actual DVD. It talks about, it gives a little brief history about the Teddy Ruxpin toy, but mentions nothing at all about Teddy being out in stores, which is really, really weird considering the blurb that Amazon, Walmart, Toys R Us, all those stores had the same blurb, and that's not anywhere on this box. What it does talk about, like I said, this side just kind of goes over the history of the toy real quick. This one just goes over the cartoon, you know, at the end, humorous heroes embark on a 65-part adventure that brings them something far more valuable than mere gold in the end. What could that be? Join Teddy and find out. Nothing about a new toy being out in stores. There is a picture of the backpack toys Teddy Ruxpin. Other than that, absolutely nothing. And it's got some little art on the back here. Probably, I know that one's from the book. That looks like fan art to me. Teddy and Grubby's faces look kind of weird. That's from the book. That looks like a still from the cartoon, maybe from the book. I can't tell, it's too small. But flipping it back over, I'm gonna pan out a little bit. When you open it up, you get this gorgeous map of Grundo. Full color, got the names of everything. But I don't remember Old Sputter Volcano. Correct me if that was in the cartoon and I've just forgotten about it. I don't remember anything about Old Sputter Volcano, which is kind of weird. And like I said, side by side, you've got Volume 1, the first 5 DVDs, and Volume 2, the second 5 DVDs. So to get to those, you just pull open a little flap in the back and they should slide out very easily. Now, one thing that I mentioned on my Facebook page, when I got this in the mail today, the discs had come loose inside the packaging. Oh, let me go over the packaging first before I open it. Gorgeous, gorgeous covers. This one in pencil of Teddy looks brand new. I've never seen it before anywhere. And on the back, it lists all the episodes on each disc. So this one's got 36 episodes. And again, all the pictures are from the books. There are no stills from the cartoons on this one. And, an interesting little error on this one. Grubby, they forgot to clip his ears. For some reason, he's got two sets of ears going on back there, which is kind of silly looking. And Teddy, this is old art from one of the other covers that they just kind of pasted on there. It looks kind of weird with the nicely colored in watercolor color pencil background just to have Teddy right there, and then Teddy again on the airship behind himself. Teddyception? Yeah. Oh, let's see. And on the back of this one, it's got the rest of the episodes. And I don't see anything about, like, special features, so I'm not sure what's going on. I'll have to pop in one of the DVDs and find out. Again, the pictures are all from the books. No stills from the cartoons, which is really interesting. And you take this one, open it up. Beautiful, beautiful double spread from a scene from the airship. And that one in Grubby looking out of the airship itself. And this one I managed to keep all the discs in their cardboard packaging. But look at this artwork. This is amazing. This artwork I've never seen before. This looks new, with Teddy holding the map and the crystal. Again, from the airship, and from Uncle Grubby with them and the fob eggs. And when you kind of fold this out, got the scene from the airship in full color, very beautiful. And then on this side, of course, it's got the cover on the front. But like I was saying on my Facebook page, be very careful when you get this, because the discs do pop out of this little cardboard casing very, very easily. So again, just be super extra careful when you're opening it up. And it's the same deal with volume 2. This one's got a bigger picture of Uncle Grubby with them and the fob eggs. I forget which one this is, Beach Party, maybe? Grinder Beach Party, not sure. And, oh, there's Teddy. So when you fold that out, you get that picture. And again, artwork from the books. Very, very nicely done. And yeah, that's it for the cases themselves. Let's pop in, I guess I'll pop in the first DVD and see what it looks like.
Adventuring we go.
Adventuring, oh no.
We're off on another exciting journey.
Going adventuring, it can sure be full of danger.
Full of fun. So let's go adventuring, everyone.
Adventuring. Adventuring, whoopee.
You never know what the day will bring. So let's go adventuring.
Come drink with me. Let's build a giant.
You didn't tell me adventure seeking would be this hard on my...
Oh, I love going swimming if the water weren't so wet. If the water weren't so wet. If the water weren't so wet. Dumpty 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 dumpty. If the water weren't so wet.
Good morning, Teddy. And happy birthday.
Grubby, are you almost finished bathing? Remember what we're doing today.
Don't worry, Gimmick. I've got a great memory. I never forget anything. Except this time, I forgot to bring a towel with me.
Just wait there until I bring you one. I don't want you to get my floor all wet.
Okay, Gimmick, and thanks.
Here's your towel, Mr. Memory. My, what an unusual vessel.
Do you like my boat? I call it the SS Xena.
That's it. Why didn't I think of it before?
Oh, but Gimmick.
Not now, Grubby. Science calls.
But does it have to take my towel?